Namaskar, this is Wing Commander Santosh Sharma. Welcome to our channel, Writer of Spirituality. Today we'll be talking about how true astrology is. Some people say that astrology itself is total bakwas. It is dogmatic. It is, it's just some kind of fiction. People think that astrologers, they make some stories. Maybe. There may be some astrologers like that. Those who don't understand, they don't know themselves about astrology, and they have taken this as a profession to cheat people. Possibilities are there, but there are good astrologers and astrological signs. The question is how true the astrology is. True will be your star, your temperament, your nature, your attitude towards life, your tendencies in life. All these things will definitely be true because that is your prakriti. As we discussed in the previous video about the star, nakshatra and astrology. Another thing is that how true it is today. Now supposing you are 35 years old and come to me and I cast your chart depending on your place of birth, time of birth, and find out all the different houses and different planets. How true it will be? I would say that it will be relatively true. Not absolutely true. Why? Because this chart is called Janma Jataka, birth chart we say it. So when you had taken birth, that day it was relevant 100%. Now 35 years has gone past. If you are 55 years, 55 years has gone past. And you have indulged in so many karmas. Because the chart which you got when you took birth is a chart based on the karma of your past life. Now, you have indulged in many good karmas or bad karmas over a period of your life so far. So obviously, you have earned some good things, some bad things in terms of karmas. And the results and the sequence of those karmas will be given to you. You will get it. So, now that many things have changed, your chart analysis will not be absolute, it will be relative. Maybe 70%, 75%. Because 25% we say because of the time which has elapsed. I'll give an example. It's like Gangotri, which has started from the Ganga, start from the Gangotri. Your Janma Jataka is like that. Then Ganga flows down the mountains, then the plains, and passes through many towns, villages. It becomes dirty, it gets diverted, there are so many industrial pollutants entering into Ganga. Sometimes it is being cleaned somewhere by the government agencies. So, the river Ganga, which started from the Gangotri, has now changed over a period of time. Similarly, your astrological chart, which was there when you took birth, and the ramifications and the interpretations and analysis and understanding of that time, will be different than what it is now. So you have to understand that it is true, but it is relatively true. This is how you should understand astrology. If you want to know more about astrology and you want to consult about any issues or problems which you have in your life, do contact us. Log on to our website www.writerofthespirituality.com.
अधिक जानकारी के लिए हमारे वेबसाइट को लॉगिन करें www.whitelotusspirituality.com। संपर्क साधने के लिए वेबसाइट में सभी लिंक दिए गए हैं। वीडियो को आप लाइक करते हैं तो शेयर करें, लाइक करें और सब्सक्राइब करना ना भूलें। मैं विंग कमांडर संतोष शर्मा, वाइल्ड लोटस स्पिरिचुअलिटी के संस्थापक। नमस्कार, खुश रहें।